So in every bookstore that I would go to around the country, no matter where it was, there was always the same two tables in the front of the store. There was the vampire books table, and there was the Abraham Lincoln biography table. So it was just like, I call it that chocolate and peanut butter moment of, the subconscious inspiration. And then I started thinking, man, I mean, people love this. I mean, people love vampires, and always have. People love Abraham Lincoln, especially in the United States, and always have. And it just sort of sparked an interesting, just an interesting question in my mind anyway, which was, could you graft sort of a genre story onto this extremely well-known, iconic life story of Abraham Lincoln? He was sort of interested in what I had next, and he read the proposal for Lincoln, and the next thing I know, I get a call out of nowhere while I'm writing the book. Tim Burton wants to meet with you about producing your book as a movie, and like, which blew my mind wide open. And so I said, yeah, I think I could fit that into my schedule, And the next thing I know, he had produced a film called Nine with Jim Lemley and Timur, and so the three of them already had a working relationship. And the next thing I know, I'm in a room talking to these three producers. Timur challenges you to go further. No matter how far you think you've gone, Timur will think about it and say, no, we can go further. And what that means is, we can go further in the layers of the story. We can go further in the meaning of a piece of voiceover. We can go further in the bigness of a set piece. He is, some people are less is more people. Timur is a more is more kind of guy. My hope is that audiences take away a couple of things. Number one, I hope they have fun, and I hope they enjoy the craziness of it all. But beyond that, I hope that they take away even the slightest appreciation for the things that the real man, the real Lincoln, went through in his life. And if anything, I hope that maybe a few of them will be inspired to go and check out a little more about Abraham Lincoln. And I think they'll be surprised that when they do, they'll find that he was every bit the superhero that we portrayed him as, only in a different way.